On March 20th, 1863, LaSalle received its charter from the state of Pennsylvania. On March 20th, 1954, the Explorers defeated Bradley in the NCAA Championship. And on March 20th, 2013, LaSalle was ironically in the spotlight again, ready to celebrate Charter Day in style. But what got them there was a season full of high-flying dunks, entourage frenzy, and unforgettable late-game heroics that Explorer fans won't soon forget.